Prismatic Winds, and today we bring you a concert full of classic tunes recorded from the comfort of our own homes. So if you know any of the tunes in today's program, please feel free to join us and sing along. The first piece we just performed for you was Bring Me Sunshine, composed by Arthur Kent, but actually popularized by comedy duo Morecambe and Wise. The piece we'll be performing for you next is If You Were the Only Girl in the World, written by Nat the Ayer, but popularized by the lush voice of Perry Como.
I'm Robert, the horn player for Prismatic Winds. We're now going to play for you one of my favourite Scottish songs, I Love a Lassie by Harry Lauder. At one point, Harry Lauder was the highest paid performer in the world and was the first artist in the UK to sell over 1 million records. Along with other popular songs of his, like Roman in the Gloamin' and The End of the Road, I Love a Lassie has stood the test of time and become one of the most popular songs. So here is I Love a Lassie.
Hi there, my name's Irena and I'm the oboist in Prismatic Winds. Our next song for you is a Dusty Springfield number. This song reached number 4 in the UK singles in 1964 and has since been recorded by a wide range of artists, many of whom have translated the lyrics. This is I Only Want to Be With You.
The next song is actually my favorite in today's program. It was written by Henry Mancini, originally performed by Audrey Hepburn for the movie Breakfast at Tiffany's, and it actually won an Academy Award for Best Original Song because of that. We will now perform for you Moon River.
Thank you.
next song for you today was inspired by a drunk at Glasgow Central Station. When asked, "Do you belong to Glasgow?" the man replied, "At the moment, Glasgow belongs to me." Written and recorded by Will Fife in 1920, this is "I Belong to Glasgow."
I'm afraid we've now come to the last song in our programme, but before we get there, I'd just like to thank Live Music Now for making this concert happen. For years, Live Music Now have been supporting chamber music across the country, and while we can't visit you in person, they have been organising this fantastic series of online concerts, beamed directly into your own homes. If you haven't done so already, you should check out all of the other concerts on their YouTube channel. And if you've enjoyed our programme today, you can keep up to date with all things Prismatic Winds at our website, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube and Instagram. Now, our final song for you is a Tom Jones classic from 1967. It is, of course, Delilah. If you know the words, feel free to sing along. And in the meantime, take care, stay safe, and we'll see you soon. Thank you.